Hello friends, I am Kaustubh from Gear and Throttle House, and today we are going to speak on the most happening adventure riding boots. So as usual, I am going to wear them, explain you all the features, show you close up photos. But to start with, what is it that you get different for adventure riding gear? How is it different from your normal street or sports or touring gear? Let us try to understand that first. When you say adventure touring, adventure riding, it means any riding gear, whether you wear helmet, jacket, gloves, pants, boots, are designed for 70% tarmac, that is on road, and 30% off road. Now that means that it is perfect for us in India because we don't have great good roads here. And considering that we have a lot of adventure motorcycles coming up, like 390 Adventure, there's the X-Pulse, which is a very good beginner's trail bike, there's Himalayan, and there are more in pipeline. So why are these boots so good for us? Let us see. So I have with me the latest Acerbis Adventure boot, ADVX as it is called. As Acerbis, as you know, is a very old company. It's a company based in Italy. It's a brand that has been working on adventure, enduro, off-road specific gear since 1973. So they have very good experience, and from the first look, these look like very nice, solidly built, rugged boots. Let's go in detail. So first things first, the height of the boots, I want to compare them with the other boots. So I have a touring boot from Shima. And I also have an MX boot from Acerbis. So the adventure boots are somewhere in between, slightly more than your normal, usual, regular touring boots, and slightly lesser than the MX boots. So this is just for you to understand the comparison. Normally I require size 7, that is size 41 as per Acerbis. But in this case, I've tried the size 41, it's slightly bigger. So I have with me size 40. And the boots has got two straps, two buckles, one Velcro. It was very easy to put your leg inside. So these straps are adjustable. They have kind of different positions where you can push the strap in and out and lock. And then there's a cam buckle system. So depending on how much tight loose you want, you can adjust these straps. So first of all, these boots are made of natural leather, they are not microfiber leather. Most of the major body is made up of natural leather. There are TPU reinforcements. For ease of understanding, you can consider this as reinforced engineered plastic. So there are plastic inserts inside. You get toe, heel, ankle, all protection here. So it's a very highly protected boot. You also have a pre-built shin bone protector, the one what you see here, and it is pretty tough. So that is one good part. It will take care of all the protections that you go on the road. If there's a stone flying through, or if you're going for trails, if there are some small branches or something, then these will protect it. So like I said, adventure boots will take care of your 70% road biased and 30% off-road biased, which means with these boots you can also do light off-roading or trails as well as go on touring. These are perfect for our kind of riding because you can use them for both. Let's see what other features they have. So I'm again highlighting, there is toe, heel, ankle TPU protectors. There's a pre-bent shin bone protector which is pretty large. There's a gear shift pad protector here on both sides. there are two adjustable buckle straps. We're going to talk about the buckle straps at the end of the video. There's something really interesting that I want to tell you about. There's a Velcro adjuster here on top. Boots. These boots are waterproof. They get a breathable membrane just like Gore-Tex, just like Nextdrive from Shima. So good for, you know, even riding in monsoons. Good for people if you're looking to ride to places like Ladakh. Basically good to do long distance touring also. The insides feel very comfortable. It's very cushiony. I have not tried these boots for a long time. I've only done one ride. So it's gonna take some time for, you know, for me to break them in. I think it will take at least 4 or 5 good long rides for them to break in. But otherwise, the boots are nice, flexible. They are not stiff, and that is good part, which means changing gears should be easy. It should not create any issues. What I also like is the sole. So I will show you the sole part later. There's a heat and abrasion resistant suede pad on the inner side, what you see here, which is branded with ADV and Acerbis. On the rear side, you can see there are two reflective strips here. I wish they could have given more, but I think this would do the job. And the sole, what Acerbis claims, is a anti-slip sole. It is petrol and oil resistant, and it's suitable for both the kind of surfaces, tarmac as well as trails. The sole is very grippy. Sole feels nice, soft, rubbery. It feels confident, and overall I think I like these boots. Boots are CE certified according to standard EN13634 2017. So as far as I know, that's the latest standard that the boots are certified for. Now these boots are available from size 39 to size 47. EU 39 to EU 47, which means you can get from size 6 to size 30. I think that is a very wide range, and most of the people should get their size of boots. There's a sizing chart given on our website. As always, you measure the length of the feet, refer the sizing chart, and order accordingly. In case you manage to order something wrong, you can always connect with our team and get the sizes exchanged. Just make sure that you don't remove the labels and the tags, and you return back the boxes, and we'll be more than happy to give you the corrected needed size. This insole is a removable insole. So this is the insole which you can remove, you can clean, you can wash, and again put it back. I'm sure we should be also be able to provide you a spare in case the insole gets damaged. So this is one good part, because after most of long rides, you end up with boots being stinky, and you can remove them and make sure that you just clean the insole. There's enough space on front, so in case you're wearing knee guards, they will tuck in just enough. You should also be able to put your pants, riding pants, inside, so that also shouldn't be an issue. With regards to straps, now there's only one color unfortunately available with this boot. There's black. I wish they had one or two more colors, but my opinion is black looks nice, black looks beautiful. Somebody who wants to add colors, we have an option of changing the straps to your choice of colors. We have spare straps in 8 different colors, and you can just order this additionally, optionally, if you want to have a different, if you want to give a different look to your boots. So the straps would cost about 1,999 rupees, and you just put them to get more color, some color into the boots. Otherwise, that's it. The boots are priced at 21999, that is 22,000. But if you book it today on www.gthouse.shop, then you get a pre-booking discount of 3,000 rupees. More details on this you will find on our website. Should you have any questions with regards to these books, drop us a message, call us on phone, or comment on this video. We'll be more than happy to answer your questions. And don't forget to hit like button, share and subscribe with all your friends who are crazy about adventure machines and who are looking for such books. We'll be most grateful for you if you do that. Till next time, happy Diwali to you and your family, to your friends. Stay safe, ride safe. See you next time.